We are not borrowing any money from my parents.
Why not? Your father offered to help. It's not like I asked him. He's the one who brought it up.
Yeah, because you're always harping about how miserable you are here and how much you hate the city.
And you know what's amazing about your father? Unlike you, he listens to me. And we are miserable here. This apartment is too small and the neighborhood's going to shit.
The neighborhood is fine. It's no different from when I was a kid.
Well, I guess it was shit back then, too. I'm fed up, Terry. I don't understand. Why don't you want to leave? I mean, I think we'd all love an explanation as to what's so great about living in Hell's Kitchen.
Well, you know what? It's the little things. If we were living out in Queens, I wouldn't be able to come home during the day like I do and eat
if
with your kids.
If that's your only
I
reason, don't worry. We'll be happy to save the leftovers for you. I can't do it anymore, Terry. I gotta get out of this place. I don't want our kids walking home from school talking about the different street corners where this one was killed and that one was stabbed. I want to be able to open up the front door and let them go out and play at night. And not have to worry about a run-in with some drunken homicidal lunatic. Now, I'm accepting the loan from your parents and me and the kids are moving. You can either join us or you can stay here in your beloved hovel, but we're moving. And if you don't like it, too goddamn bad about you.
How are the kids tonight?
They were fine. Although James regaled them with stories from the wake. Did you really let him touch the body?
Yeah, I might have. Why?
It's not right, and I'm pretty sure it's a sin.
It is not a sin.
Well, James was very impressed with the whole affair. He's been walking around talking like Humphrey Bogart all day.
I have my father to knock some sense into me. James has got me to do the same for him.
Rather than knocking some sense into him, wouldn't it be easier to just move?
Yeah, but it would be a lot more expensive, whereas a smack doesn't cost us a thing.
Sometimes I like to give you a little smack.
Yeah, well, there's no time like the present, gorgeous.
You'd have better luck if you got home an hour ago. And go brush your teeth. You smell like a brewery.
I'll be back with fresh breath.
Congratulations. I'll be asleep.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
All right, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come here. Come here.
Are you okay?
I am all right.
And Charlie?
Charlie's fine. He's in the hospital, but it's nothing serious. Okay, what about the kids?
I sent them to the Gilroys. They're fine. They don't know a thing.
All right, come on, let's get inside.
No, you have me so scared, Terry. I know.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm home.
Okay.
All right. Come on, let's get you in.
Your father killed him?
There are certain things you have to do to protect your family.
Well, what if it's the other way? What if you were the one who got killed?
No, well, that wasn't going to happen.
No, but what if it did? Where would me and the kids go? What would we do?
Look, I'm a cop. That's always a possibility. But financially, the job will take care of you. And there are some friends of mine who would make sure that you and the kids are more than okay.
What do you mean, friends? Do I even know these people?
Some of them.
Okay, put your heads down on your pillows and close your eyes. It's on a beautiful tree-lined street. And right on the front lawn is a giant 100-year-old sycamore tree. And when me and Grandma pulled up and opened the doors of the car, you couldn't believe the smell of the fresh air. And inside the house, there are 4 bedrooms, and you'd each have your own room. You'd ride your bicycles.
No crazies on the street too, Mom?
No crazies on the street. Not anywhere.
That's where I was this morning.
I thought you were working.
I lied.
Great, so where were you?
Bayside, Queens. Went to go look at a little house for sale out there.
You did not.
I did. And I think we should go for it.
Are you serious?
So, am I out of the woods now?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.